Hello. I'm doing my hair. I actually washed my hair on Saturday and I didn't put anything in it. I was just too lazy. I didn't feel like really being bothered with my hair, but it needed to be washed. And so I just washed it. I did my scalp, treatment slash hot oil treatments. I did that the night before. Put some oil on my hair. The next day, I got up and I washed it using a new cleansing cream that I never used before. And I will be back with a review on that and what it was. But this is not about that in this video. But what it is about is I realized that I don't think, anyway, from going back past the videos that I looked at, that I didn't do a review or a video showing the application of the new leave-in conditioner that I've been using, and it's by Texture Me Natural, and it's the Almond Avocado Leave-In. This is my second time, I believe, using this. I used it the last wash day I had, but I was rushing. I didn't have time to really like do a video because we were going out for my daughter's birthday. But it's the, if I didn't say it already, Almond Avocado Leave-In by Texture Me Natural. And I will be using this for the next couple of wash periods. I want to say 2 months, which for me, I wash my hair, you could say twice a month because it's every 2 weeks. But I may go a little bit longer with this, and basically the ingredients are distilled water infused with amla, nettle, flaxseed, fenugreek, neem, sage, and hibiscus. And then it's avocado butter, organic cocoa butter, organic aloe vera juice, Bentramonium methylsulfate, BTMS, extra virgin olive oil, cetyl alcohol, PABG, potassium sorbate, organic castor oil, tucuma butter, grapeseed oil, organic agave nectar. Essential oil blend is lavender and sweet orange. That's her essential oil blend. And I think this is in coconut something, the scent. And this is a 12-ounce. She just recently had a sale. I believe this was $9. It was like a flash sale. I didn't see it until somebody posted it myself, but I'm still working on this one. As I said, I've had this for a few months, but I was using another conditioner by her that's a leave-in. So I've used this twice, and what I do is I scoop some out with my spoon and I scoop it into the lid and I use it from the lid so I won't have to keep dipping in this. But she fills it up to the top. I believe the regular price on this is $12, if I'm not mistaken, which is not bad. You get 12 ounces. She fills it up pretty good. As you can see, it's movable. She uses a lot of those Ayurvedic herbs, but it's really creamy. I like the way that this goes on. I'm able to detangle with it. It softens my hair. As you can see, my hair is dry. I did wet it. I have to wet it some more again. Just dampen it a little bit again. Because, as I said before, I washed my hair. I rinsed out my deep conditioner with the twist in and basically left it like that until today. And I just put my scarf on. I didn't do anything to my hair, so it was dry as the desert, but once I wet it again, the deep conditioner that I used was the one that I was testing by her as well. And so it kind of reactivated, my hair became soft, but again, with no other product in it, because I rinsed my twist. I rinsed the deep conditioner out with my twist in, so of course there's still going to be some remnants of it, when you don't let the hair out, the deep conditioner does not fully, or whatever you have in your hair, doesn't fully rinse out, which is fine because you can use it as a leave-in conditioner as well, which I did for Wow. So I wanted to try this, but again, it's very creamy. It goes on to the hair very nicely, my hair anyway. I like it as a leave-in conditioner. She redid this one to make it more creamy, and when she first did it, I really didn't care for it. Y'all know the moisture therapy conditioner was my leave-in conditioner of choice from her. That was also a deep conditioner as well. But when she redid this, I said, oh, let me try it. So I'm putting some more. Y'all know I'm heavy-handed, but also too, I keep my hair in twists. So I make sure that I put enough leave-in conditioner and moisturizer on. And normally, more times than not, whenever I use her products, especially when I use her leave-in and when I use a leave-in and a moisturizer, which I am, I'm using my Aunt Cookies to moisturize my hair. I really don't have to re-moisturize anymore. I just spritz my hair with water and it reactivates the product and I just seal it. So I really don't have to use anymore. There's some moisturizers I do have to reapply some product. So and I just wanted to say too, I know in the last video I used the Sorenzo buttercream styling frosting, and I said I was going to use that for the next 2 months, but upon re-moisturizing my hair with that, it did absolutely nothing. My hair was dry by the time I took it out, and I actually did re-moisturize putting that through my twist. As I said, with some products like the Lush, sometimes I choose to reapply just a little bit, but I don't really have to do that depending on how long in between. Like, when I was using the Lush, I think I was doing washing my hair sometimes like every 3 weeks. So of course, after 2 weeks, I have to reapply some product, to my hair, because now it's starting to, and it would still not really be dry, but I would just do it anyway because I should. But yeah, so this is my hair with it in. As you can see, I was able to detangle with it. It goes on nicely. No problem. It's light, it's not a heavy leave-in conditioner. And it just helps to, keep my hair conditioned and well moisturized to where I really don't have to use much more product after the fact and I'm just putting on my moisturizer now until, I get ready to take my hair down and wash it again. So that's one of the things I like about her products. They work really, really well on my hair. Even when sometimes I'm just trying something for the first time and, I don't know how it's going to work, or if I'm putting it on, I'm like, oh no, this is not going to do it. This is not going to cut it. But it ends up always working some way or another with her stuff. So y'all know I hope she never goes out of business, because while some people constantly changing for the worse, when she do change, it's for the better. If she do redo a product, it's for the better, not for the worst. She's not cheapening her product for sure. So I just, I like it. No problems. I guess the next phase, which I will do, I mean, it's just a leave-in, is I guess you can use it as a moisturizer too. I haven't used it on its own yet, like just put that in and sealed, with a butter or anything. But it's pretty good leave-in to me. So I have no problems. Like I said, it goes on really nicely. I'm able to detangle with it. I wouldn't say that it has tons of slip, kind of like compared to the Sorenzo styling, buttercream styling frosting that had tons of slip to it, but that is not a leave-in. For me, that would probably work better as a styler after I use another moisturizer like Aunt Cookies Moisture Cream. That would be a true styler for me. I would need something else under it to kind of give me that longer lasting moisture. It wasn't bad. But again, as I said, when I reapplied it to re-moisturize my hair, to get through the second week, it didn't seem like it did absolutely nothing. Excuse me. Thirsty. It didn't seem like it did absolutely nothing. Like I said, with the Lush and my Aunt Cookies, I really didn't have to reapply unless I was going into like 3 weeks. Without washing, then I would reapply. But if I was just on my 2 week normal schedule, my twists when I took them down from being pinned up would still be moisturized, and I would just like spritz some plain water on my hair and then seal to keep me going, and it would reactivate the product, so it would be no need for, especially when I use my Aunt Cookies, there's no need for me to really reapply any more product to my hair. It would be just wasting and too much because I really don't need it. So that is my review on the Aunt Cookie, I mean the Texture Me Natural Amla and Avocado Leave-In Conditioner. And it says this leave-in helps restore moisture to dry hair and parched tresses, which Lord have mercy, my hair is parched. So that's it. This is a winner for me. This will definitely stay in my rotation. I'm gonna order another one. Hopefully she has a really good Black Friday deal. So I can order another one. And if some of y'all did catch that flash sale she did for $9, you can't beat that for such a big jar. And I'm heavy-handed. Like I said, I use a good amount of product because I leave my hair twisted in, but normally I don't have to reapply any more product until I rewash. I just spritz my hair with some water to reactivate the product and I'm good to go. So that's it. So thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please leave your comments in the box below. Don't forget to share the video on Google Plus. Give me a thumbs up. Peace.